Storm damage. Toronto needs cash and fast.
There's nothing there to assist big cities.
They have to take it seriously.
I'm Jamie Strachan with questions being asked at City Hall about how the city handled the storm and why you could be paying for it for a long time.
Massive job losses in December, and Ontario was hit hardest.
39,000 families who are now looking for work.
I'm Genevieve Tomney with the sectors that suffered and if more layoffs are expected. That's starting at 5 on CBC News Toronto.